each other, as well as it will also discuss the we will be team leader for the HESTA is the government. And next, I will discuss further about the personal goals. For the analyst, the main goal is to engage with the stress and the time so that Helen can handle the personal and professional responsibilities. She can also engage with the improvement in the leadership skills, so she can do more with the training with the leadership. It also can help to develop the effective skills and management with the teamwork, so that it can help the team to give the proper performance and give the good, better result in the company. Opportunity aligned with the HESTA purpose and vision. First of all, HESTA will different initiative. They will take, they will not only take the people who has the much experience and the has the good career, so they can also give the opportunity for the others. And they also can give the opportunities who are not much educated. Helen can also inspire their team members to understand their responsibilities so that they can meet the standards of the company and they can easily go with their goals. They can also give the positive and good environment so that with their leadership skills they can achieve the good goals, their goals and their objectives of the company. After that, the professional development opportunity, first of all, that training and the stress, time management for the Helen, so that she can manage their time with their proper scheduling with their different tasks. Also, develop the relation with employees so that every worker can work in the, with proper and give their hard work, like give their better performance. They also, she can also give their skill-based training so that give everyone like working in their with their proper skills. She can also take with the marketing course so that the company also have the good customer dealings and as well as they can grow easily so that they can easily compatible for their market. There was development activities like intrinsic and the extrinsic motivation. First of all, the intrinsic motivation of the HESTA, intrinsic motivation, the company has to have the great type of policy affect the people mentally. Personal development, like they mainly look upon the how the working of the people, they can also satisfy from their jobs. They can also, she can also like make the positive environment in the company so that they can have the confidence of their work in their company and they can give the proper performance. In the extrinsic motivation, they are not working honestly, so they can inspire their workers to give their better performance. And focus, they will give get the focus on their reward so that they can perform well. There is a time frame for their stress and the time management. It will take for the 2 years, starting from the December 2019. And the skill regarding interpersonal start from the December 2019, it will also take the 2 years. As well as the personal government degree, it will take out 1 year for starting with the January 2020. This can enhance their skills. So it's a good fact for the talent's life. There are resources that are identified like stress and time management, planner and scheduling for the tasks. It should be with the good impacts. They can also give has to give their like smartphones and the laptops, so that moreover their employees who are have the professional techniques for their technical skills, they can give the more and better performance in the organization, it will give the like increase and grow of the organization. There are personal professional development activities. First is personal experience, and it will also get from the greater marks from the course, so they can really know that they are where this training and how they can learn from there it, and reviewing the progress of these staff members so that they can easily set up the example for their each worker working in the organization. So it will help to make the development plan. As a leader, there should be must follow the developing process, like they have to engage with the equal, like every worker in the organization. They should be honest and respectful for each and every staff member, so that they have no respect for the cultural activities and discrimination regarding their culture behavior. They have the respect with the seniors and others also. If we take it from the ethical, the code of conduct must be followed by the staff and everyone. Take the proper feedback from the each employees. Social and culture do not disrespect and discriminate. That should be take place regarding their culture in the organization. So it's very bad for them. One external and one internal environmental factor. First of all, low-skilled worker, that will be affected by the internal factor, and the external factor, lack of technology combination, and the challenges they will be faced by their disengagement with their proper plan. They have the low performance with their activities, so they have to make the focus and give their like proper training for that, so that they can easily cope up with each worker. Suggestion, taking these skills and learning separate from their workers, so that they can easily motivate, and they can easily motivate by their reward system. And the conclusion is that there is a lot of ethical and professional, critical as well as the social and professional development. Individual can be through Helen's perspective in the HESTA company. There are a lot of terms and the policies, especially short and long term, that can be used for the professional development. Thank you for that.
Thank you. Thank you very much for the presentation. The background actually made it not easy for us to read the content. So make sure that next time you are using background, make sure it's the opacity is very low, so that it's very high, so that it's not like, you know, that's wrong. Okay, so the text will be here. So, okay, with regard to the content, the goal you've been talking about are not clear, especially for A. The goal is very important. You need to make sure that you have stable goals from A. Very specific. That will impact the whole discussion for you, for all your plan. So I can see, for example, in professional practice, you've been talking about, you know, one leader or one should be. No, actually, this document should be given for Helen. So everything inside this document should be straightforward directly for Helen. Okay? So try to consider this stuff, make sure that the goals are very clear, very specific opportunities for professional development, that the resources, the time frame should be very specific based on this one. All good?